Post, where the Kenya Ports Authority Managing Director Daniel Manduku and KRA's Commissioner for Customs and Border Control Kevin Safari are tomorrow expected to be to face several counts of corruption and abuse of office charges. So Manduku, who has been under investigation by detectives, was picked up earlier on this evening and will spend the night at Muthaiga Police Station. A charge sheet seen by Citizen TV indicates that Manduku will be charged for gazetting the Nairobi Inland Cargo Terminal as a KRA facility when it did not meet the requirements. He will also be charged with abuse of office, breach of trust, and conspiracy to defeat justice. Manduku and several others have been under investigation over a tender scandal of up to 2.7 billion shillings.